Yes, I said they knew things start to loose. Officials prepare for protest in front of the areas come prepared for protest. Officials are prepared for protest. Officials are prepared for protest. They don't know. Can't wait till it really comes down whether they're going to die. That's well said or not. They don't know till the verdict comes down. Till the verdict comes down. Till the judgment comes down. Still in the hands of the grand jury. The officials of Ferguson area is getting ready and prepared for protests. They're getting prepared for protests. It's a sadness of human life. Hopefully it won't become violent. Hopefully it won't become violent. If they do protest, hopefully it will not become violent. This is what news is. How news should be. It's honest and forthright. Officials in Ferguson area is prepared for protests. Both school and police are prepared for protests. They're prepared for protests among Ferguson people when the indictment comes through, along with people from other states when the indictment comes through. This is Sunday, new things start to lose. Thank you for watching.